Once again, we're recording in Ann Arbor, Michigan. Here in Carytown, finishing visiting a few sites, and we're getting ready to go on to the Zingerman's Bakery. See some of their delectable goodies. And they have a nice selection of sweets. I'm always in a good dessert, decadent dessert. As you can see, I'm a sweet tooth fanatic. And the Zingerman's Bakery has a lot of different sweets and enjoyable souvenirs for those who come to the area. It's always good to come in and visit this bakery, Zingerman's Bakery here in Carytown, right in downtown Ann Arbor, Michigan. Fantastic day here outside. What a day to be out to enjoy this beautiful weather. Especially in a town like this where there's just so much going on. Take a walk inside of the Carytown Market. And take a look at some of the things that they have to offer here. Got a lot of fruits and vegetables and desserts and chocolates and different items. And this is a staple down here in Carytown. This market. Come down and get your food items down here. We've got different rubs, and barbecue sauces and steak sauces. And I'm sure are recognizable. Selection of meats, as you can see, cheeses, and this is a good market to come to when you're downtown in Ann Arbor. Here's Monahan Seafood. They You can get some great seafood. And they'll even prepare it for you there at Monahans. They've even got a second floor with shops. There's just so much fresh items here. So many. As you can probably see, this is a pretty good place for all the chefs in the area to come down and get their fresh merchandise. Here in Carytown, Ann Arbor. Looks like everybody's having a great day today. Such a beautiful city. And there are so many things to choose as far as turning the palate up. You never know what you actually want. Here's another restaurant, Asian Fusion, Teriyaki Town, and it's flame grilling. Neato bowls and stuff like that. So you've got a different, you know, selection of foods that you can choose from here. I'm sure the majority of them will satisfy you. Here's another beautiful palette. There's some great artwork here in Ann Arbor. It's always good to see a beautiful mural. In the city. Isn't he a beauty? And that's another thing that I see a lot of here in Ann Arbor. They've got some very, very beautiful pets. This is a pet-friendly city. Almost everyone is walking around with their pets. And enjoying the day. We come across more artwork here. You know, part of a city plaza here in Carytown. I always enjoy a beautiful brownstone. And here's a classic record shop, the Encore Record Shop here in Ann Arbor. And they've been around for a while. A place where you can buy, sell, and trade records. I'm a avid record lover. I like a lot of the older stuff, and that's a great place to come and buy and sell your records if need be. Ann Arbor is such a town for everybody. No matter what it be, there's something here for all, right here in Ann Arbor. As we take a look, we see another mural right here on Ann and 4th Street. This is the Ann Arbor African American Heritage Mural, dedicated here in Ann Arbor to the spirit of African American heritage. Right here on the corner of East Huron Street, we have the Hotel Embassy, which has been a staple here in Ann Arbor for quite some time. Courthouse Senior Apartments, more apartment living, students in the area. Ivy Concept Salon. Blom Medworks. And once again, we see the huts. Keep many safe. there's another mural, a tile mural. And that's a beautiful tile mural in a parking structure. And we have the Haymaker Public House. There's a few eateries here. We got the Tractor Brewery. They serve a pretty good barbecue. We've got a great happy hour. MASH. This is a live music venue. Bourbon, whiskey, and beer bar. Here's a quick history moment about the Central Tile and Service Building here in Ann Arbor, Michigan. Now, here in Ann Arbor, they have a few very, very famous attractions as far as restaurants that many know of. And one of them is definitely Ethiopian here at the Blue Nile. This is a well-known restaurant. And it's highly rated. So if you enjoy Ethiopian cuisine, this is the place to have a great bite at the Blue Nile. Once again, here's a great mural in the city of Ann Arbor. And what does this mural depict to you? What are your thoughts? Every piece of artwork has a thought of its own. And they are here for us to decipher and put them into our own thoughts, as we so often do. The beauty of American art is truly spectacular. Here's another classic, Sotini Sub Shop. And they've been around since about 1980 in downtown Ann Arbor. And you definitely can get a great sub there. Dear Golden Vintage, real Irish gifts and travel